Hi guys, it's Archie Gaming, and Gmod here. Fuck. What's wrong with my Gmod? Fucking Gmod. Oh shit, I think my Gmod just fucking fucked up. Come on! The fuck would you glitch on me like that, you bitch? Oh my god, Gmod, stop doing that, you bloody bitch.
We should be friends.
Oh yes, someone joined.
Yeah, that was me.
Yeah, so just gonna re- Well, now this is where I used to work in this kitchen. In this kitchen here, right here. Oh! Oh, hi.
I'm not gonna shoot you.
Oh shit! No!
I wasn't murdered. Hey,
yeah,
Nox, can you hear me?
He kinda went downhill.
Can you hear me, Nox?
I wasn't even gonna shoot you.
Hey, Nox, can you hear me?
Some son of a came up behind you, stabbed you, gun through to me,
Nox,
I was about to get the gun out, they stabbed
me. Can you hear me?
I don't know it even.
Oh, geez.
How are we? How exactly are we even? I thought we were even. I thought you were even when you previously shot me, then you stabbed me, and then.
But then you set me up in a room of darkness and kitchen knives.
Did you think I was murderous, to be honest, or?
Kind of, but I wasn't gonna shoot you. I was just showing you that I had a gun.
See, well, this guy's dead. Oh, not? Look, is that the Jukes? Jukes and then.
Hello?
Never words,
hey.
Keeps dodging around and gets away until he gets stabbed again. Like,
can you
saw.
Hear me?
How do you know where he was?
Oh, fuck this.
What was that?
How did he know where he was?
The footsteps. The murderer can see their footsteps.
Yeah, I'm not hacking. I can trace footsteps, it's fine. I know, I was just wondering.
So, my friend, where are you?
Fuck.
Oh, no.
Hey, you guys, I'm stuck.
What? Oh, holy shit.
He bunny hopped towards me.
Jump off the edge, jump off the edge. Jump off the freaking edge.
No, just shoot me.
I've got a knife! Wrong. Jump off the edge!
Someone fucking help me, I'm stuck.
Jump off the edge! Jump off the edge!
Shoot me, cunt. Fucking do it.
Oh my god.
Little bitch. Come on, go up here, fucking.
You got the gun, I know you have. Nope! Quick draw! Didn't happen.
Oh my god, this is
okay.
Shit.
So my friends, I've got a gun here, and
the fuck?
My friends!
My leg is going.
Wait, was that ISO? I mean,
are
right.
You guys,
I mean,
I'm stuck.
Silo.
I'm stuck.
Yo.
Hey!
Fucking
hey.
Help me!
Come
I'm
into the
stuck.
Main hall, come into the main hall. Hey.
I'm coming.
No, you just ran by me.
I'm coming back. Lust.
Hey.
Is that you with your knife out?
Yep, that's me. Gungo killed someone, and I've killed Gungo. Guns right here.
Been kind of scary.
Hey, someone
yes, it is.
Stuck. Someone
now, you don't need to do what you...
Stuck.
I even gave that gun guy a chance in terms of, he actually, I saw him pick the gun back up after I let him live for a while. I gave him the option of jumping off, and he pulls out his gun again, and he was out to shoot, I just stabbed him. But he,
what a silly motherfucker.
Yeah, did he hear what he was calling me?
Yeah, I heard that. He's a bit rude.
Hey,
yeah,
someone!
Doesn't know how fast you are with that knife.
I'm stuck!
stuck. Yeah.
I'm fucking stuck.
I know where somebody is, I'll show you.
I'm fucking stuck, wait. Help me.
You know where someone is?
Help! 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 I'm stuck! I'm stuck!
Oh, wait. Do you want me to tell you something, buddy? That there, the person who's that player is my brother in real life. That explains the screaming coming from the other side of the room. Don't! No. So cool seeing myself in the mirror tonight. Okay, brother, I will help you. You've murdered me so many times, so I'll help. What the fuck? You lived? I must throw my knife. I got it.
Good, I fucking hated that.
I got it. Yeah. My knife respawns in 30 seconds. What are you shooting at?
Your head poking out of the door.
Holy shit, no, please don't do that. you wouldn't want to kill your friend, would you?
Yeah, no, I'm not trying to kill you. What happens if we kill everybody else?
Can't you see I'm busy?
Yeah. Stuff happens. Ah, shit! Yeah.
Well, you're coming at me, bro. Don't come at me like that.
Yeah, just us. What did you think when the door broke down?
I have the gun, bitch!
What did you think when the door broke down?
I was gonna have to shoot you. That I was gonna have to use my lethal force and shoot you in the face.
Ow!
What the fuck?
I killed the murderer! I guessed it right!
My brother RDM'd.
That was fucking hilarious.
Henry November, hello?
Hello.
Oh! Ah, I see.
Fuck you! Fuck Holy. You! Some bitch, RTD!
You got my brother!
Some RTD cunt. Why can't you guys hear me, for God's sakes? Come on! No copyright, bitches. Bloody servants. So...
Boo. Hey, Silo!
This map sucks.
You need David, are you Silo? Hello?
You guys are the only bloody two left!
Oh, pity I had to kill my friend. Get up it.
Got the gun! Not afraid!
That's me! Hey, blue guy, Mike Tom, don't stab me! I know you got a knife, don't stab me. Holy shit. Mike Tom, no! Mike Tom! Oh, thank you, chicken. Thank you.
Did I actually get him? Fucking hell.
Yeah, you got him.
I sniped him like a bit. Oh, I got the gun again. Ha ha ha! I'm not gonna stop shooting it. I'm an insane maniac!
Hello, Union Tom. Union Tom, no! Union Tom?
Get away, you bitch!
I know, I can run. Come on, mate. Come on.
Murderer, you bitch! Come here. How? How the fuck did the murderer? I shot him right in the head. Fucking murderer. Someone please give me the gun again so I can kindly shoot you in the head.
Be cool, man, be cool.
Fucking creepy scene. Bitch. Fucker.
Wow.
Yeah.
Exactly. Bruh. Bruh.
Hello. Hello, Zero Tom. Zero Tom. Zero Tom. Hi. How's it going? What the frick?
Ba 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 ba. Da da da.
I knew at AFK, it was only us two in the server. I hunted around people, and I came back to you, AFK, and I ended up having to kill
fucking
you to stop the next round.
Bastards.
But stuff happened.
Don't get killed.
Look, whoever wants to back.
That was actually funny.
Murderous Pink!
Murderous Pink, nothing. They just don't. Murderers are dumb. Come on, that bloody bitch. Sneaky motherfucker.
He better join. Fuck his fun.
I'm gonna shoot everyone with this gun.
Fun for the whole family.
Yeah. Duh. Fucking bitch. Give me that. Why did someone have to steal my gun? I got a gun license. Hello, I'm going towards you. Hello, hello, hello. Shoot me. Shoot me, Papa. Shoot me. Just shoot me. You'll lose your gun. Please, shoot me, Papa. I want to die. Come on. Murderer! Stab me! Stab me, murderer! I'm in the mansion! Ah! Shit! Wasn't this supposed to be a nice scene? Sucker. God! Shit! Piece of shit.
Silo, are you back? Silo? Hey, Silo. You back? Silo, are you back? Holy shit. Murder's already out and kill him?
I'm going for you. I'm going for you, bitch. I'm going behind. This guy's a hacker. What a hacker! We got a hacker. You're in the bushes.
Okay, guys, I'm sorry, I can't get the gun. I'm gonna plonk around too long, so. I will die from fall damage. Goodbye.
I was gonna stab him. Let's just teabag. Teabag him anyway.
We had to end the round.
Teabag him anyway. Teabag.
He didn't get to stab me. The fall damage killed me because I was on low health.
But I get to teabag, yeah?
Full damage is a lot higher on that map, I tell you that much.
Fuck! Gmod, what's wrong? Whoa! Spectator mode is cool. I'm the guy with the gun and I'm gonna have fun. I shot him in the head!
Get out, son! Get out! Get out.
Wow. Stupid hacker. Two times in a row, huh, bitch murderer? loser. You suck, Nox.
I got owned.
You suck.
Knife is in play. Hey, murderer, you have a mic, or can you...
I'm chicken!
You're a chicken.
Fucking bitch, I'm a murderer.
Well, I always knew you were a chicken.
The gun might... What? The gun went through a wall. Cheater. What?
Get on, son!
Man, I was planning to suicide.
Get on. Sala, you here?
Yeah. Sala?
It took 10 years.
Hello.
It's good you're back. Hello. So, tell me, what... What are you? What?
Hey!
Hello,
Puerto Rican.
Huh?
Hey, the blue guy's a murderer.
No,
he's
really.
Trapped in the showers. He sucks. Okay. He sucks.
Let's get out of here.
Let's not. Let's fucking.
Hey, murderer's here! Alpha Foxtrot.
Get him, Greg. Shoot him down. Let's not. Let's not.
Oh.
Gotta shoot you in the head, you bastard. Time I poke that thing.
Okay.
Almost shot him.
Hey, Silo? Are you alive?
Yeah.
Silo?
Yeah.
Where are
I'm
you?
Alive.
Yeah, the knife.
What? I shot him. It didn't let me.
You got the knife.
Wow, fucking hats.
Oh, this is awkward.
Shit.
So, Silo, my murderous friend, where are you?
There, Daz.
Where are you? Holy shit! No! Don't kill me! Bravo, Henry! Can we talk? Can we talk about things? Can we talk about life?
He's a goner.
There's other people alive! There's other people alive!
Bravo.
You can go get them before me, can't you? Okay. Holy shit. Elf, are you still alive?
No, he's not.
Holy shit. Can we talk about things? Can we talk about life, please? No. You're not getting up here. No. You don't have to do this. You don't have to do this. Holy shit, no! You don't have to do this! What the fuck? How am I alive? No, don't kill me. No, fuck. Wow. Fuck.
Can anybody hear me? Seriously. Fuck. Fuck this bitch.
Hello, Sally?
Hello.
Oh,
there's a dead body here already, man. Fuck.
Hello, India Frank.
Hey.
Hey, yeah,
I know it's not you, because there's a murderer in the house.
I'm already dead!
Yeah, no kidding, I heard that stab.
Is it you, Yankee?
I don't know, to be honest. Hey. So, do you know how to get up here?
Yeah.
Indie Frank?
The fuck does his house work? I don't...
Shit!
Yeah, do you know what this guy's doing? Oh. Yeah, actually, probably don't. Hey, November Sierra, who is that? Is that you, Simon?
No, I'm dead.
Oh. Nope.
Tell me he grabbed that gun.
He's probably not gonna grab that gun.
I don't think so.
Gun. What is this?
This looks like a very anticlimactic horror movie.
Hello, murderer. Oh shit!
Murderer! Hi! We meet again!
Anticlimactic as...
Man!
No! Holy shit!
Wow, this is interesting. Why don't you throw the knife at him?
Oh my god! God damn it!
You should have grabbed the gun.
Where was the gun? I couldn't find it.
It was probably near my body.
God damn it. Hello, Ida Hotel.
Hey, what's up?
Hey, you quite friendly last round. Hey.
Are you the murderer? Over there.
Hey, how are you guys? I'm the gun guy.
Get things, aren't you?
No, I'm not the murderer.
I'm friendly.
Someone's
can we stay
not.
In this room?
Listen. For them out there, the only threat to you is the gun.
Da 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 da!
He's getting pretty close.
Do you know why the only threat to you is the gun?
Why?
This is the reason. See?
Oh crap!
Yeah.
Let's talk. You want to talk?
I never said I was keeping you in this room.
Okay. So I can leave?
Yeah, you can leave.
Okay, bye.
Please close the door. Thank you.
Goodbye.
Bye.
Oh my god. Shit.
Get away, dickhead.
Hurry up.
Bloody bitches! Yeah. Where are you at?
Hey. Be cool, man. Be
hello.
Cool. Fucking, you found my rope dungeon. Fucking shit.
Bloody bitches!
Did anyone else see that? What the fuck? Wait, no, this is cool, man. I wanna come down here. What the hell?
Hey Sam, are you the murderer?
Hey, Lima Queen, let's talk.
What about exactly?
Come in this room.
No.
Let's talk.
About what exactly?
About not killing us.
I haven't killed a single one. In fact, you guys had to be firing guns around.
Run, Sams. I reckon that guy's a murderer up there.
Let me give him a present.
He jumped out a window.
Sam.
Get owned. Okay, that was for Blue. Blue was gonna shoot me. Red, you're more reasonable.
Oh,
what?
Shit.
How did Red die? Red? Holy fucking
good
shit.
Job. Good job. No!
Thank you.
Fuck!
Thank you. Oh, hi. So, Botel, do you want to negotiate?
Be cool. Mexican standoff.
No, sorry.
Fucking hell.
You got me. I thought you were going for the gun.
Oh, shit. That was
no shit, it's gonna be a fair fight.
No, I thought you were gonna... Well, if you had at least talked and settled something, we didn't settle any conditions.
Bro. I was like, let's have a standoff, and then you just fucking...
I hate to say it.
No.
Freaking bunch of guys with guns turn up to my freaking door and try and shoot me when I was trying to be peaceful as murderer. So, who was Ida before? Who was I talking to?
Me.
Yes. How did you die? Did you get shot or?
I have no idea.
I think you actually got. Yeah, you actually got shot by someone.
He got shot by me.
You got shot by someone else. I didn't actually stab you. The person next to you who was blue, who was going to. The person next to you who was blue, who was going to shoot me, I managed to throw my knife at her. So, just got a question for you. I know. I suspect you are the murderer, but I know you're going to do the right thing.
And then, fuck!
This murderer is getting really too good.
Yeah, I know. Let me shoot him in the...
I don't know how I won the round when I had two gun guys inside. It had to do with freaking someone shooting one of the gun guys and another gun guy actually missed me another gun guy shot an innocent bystander and disarmed himself. Made very easy. It was very successful for the people with guns, I tell you that much. Too many guns, my book.
Free blowjobs in the bedroom.
Oh, hello? Hello?
Free blowjobs in the bedroom.
Where are you? What's your name? Is it Bucky? Is that your Steam name?
Yeah.
Where are you?
I'm upstairs.
Yeah, I see that. And do you are you friendly?
Yeah.
Oh, that's good to know. Hi.
Hey, what's up?
I'm gonna try and do some parkour. I'm gonna see if I can get up into the roof.
Hey, Zulu! It's Zulu! It's Alpha Zulu! It's Alpha Zulu!
Murderers in play.
I said his name!
Okay. I think that's the murderer. Sierra, Oscar, what? I think that's
freaking- Guy with the orange shirt is the murderer. Good.
Oh, wait. Oh. You're orange. I forgot you're orange!
I'm sorry to be sneaky!
I had a feeling you were the murderer anyway. You didn't.
So this has been Daftchin Gaming. Please rate, comment, subscribe, and enjoy this episode.
Oh, thank
peace
you.
Out, you guys.